Play a Wii on a school bus. First, you have the Nintendo Wii.
That means I'm going
right here. And then we have the power source, which is down there, an inverter, tied with an APC battery, which looks like that. They're the standard computer batteries. You have the central bar duct taped to a seat. You have a DVD player screen. Looks like that.
It's duct taped.
And then you have people that look like retards swinging Wiimotes around on a school bus.
Woo!
And that is how you play the Wii on a school bus.